stability ball wall squats. Primary muscles work are the glutes and the legs. Place a stability ball against a wall and gently lean against it, positioning your mid-back in the center of the ball. Place your feet hip-width apart and slightly turned out. Gently lean into the ball as you place your weight in your heels. Inhale and lower your body, rolling the ball down the wall until your thighs are parallel to the floor. Keep your weight in your heels to keep from pushing your knees over your toes. Exhale and slowly push your body up to straighten, but not lock out your legs. If you're ready to challenge yourself, perform this exercise with one foot. Cross your ankle at the opposite knee and hold on to a sturdy object or a body bar for balance.